So the greatest gift that I've probably ever received was when my friend Keith held a birthday surprise for me. I've never been surprised before, so when I saw everyone there, it just made me feel grateful for all the friends I had.